Muhammad emphasized kindness to neighbors. Muhammad told his companions that Archangel Gabriel frequently asked him to treat his neighbors well. Muhammad stated that whoever believes in God and the Day of Judgment should be kind to her neighbors. On one occasion, he said to a companion called Abu Thar, "If you cook soup, cook it with more water, i.e. increase its quantity, so that it becomes enough to give some to your neighbors." Sahih Muslim 8:37, 2625.